so I'm really happy for him. But my focus really has been on the team here, and I flip a game here on every once in a while and watch.
Taking the mall or something? Or
like, well, they're right beside the mall, so they said that this mall's too expensive for them, so they won't be over there so much.
Do you think you got out of what you wanted in terms of rest and rejuvenation?
Yeah, I think we needed more of a mental, you know, a little bit of mental time to just to take a step back. You know, really, every game has been a game where we've really had to win it. Just to even stay in or have a chance at a discussion. So, you know, the game seems to have snowballed and importance, and that takes a mental toll on everybody. So, be able to take a step back here for an extra day, and, 2 days, and take a deep breath and try to get back in mentally and physical shape here to come down the stretch, I thought was important for us.
Whether it's Arkansas or Florida, you're playing a team that's playing on back-to-back days. What's the toughest part of doing that, of coming and playing back-to-back?
For them?
I
think just the quick turnaround. And, in some ways, it's a little bit of an advantage, especially early. I think have already played and been in the environment and gotten a taste of the atmosphere. So hopefully maybe it's more of a factor.